from 8th standard. Today I am going to tell about the World Rivers Day. World Rivers Day is a special day to celebrate our planet waterway. It is celebrated to give awareness about the rivers, cleanliness of rivers. You might know that rivers are helpful for us in many ways, like they provide us with water, food and fun activities like swimming, boating, fishing, etc. There are over 3 million rivers in the world, and among these the longest river is Nile River. It is located in northeastern Africa. In India also there are many rivers like Ganga, Yamuna, Brahmaputra, and in Andhra Pradesh, Krishna River, Nellore, Penna River. Nowadays these rivers are getting polluted. Do you know the reason behind this? Yeah, it's because of human activities. Like many rivers are getting polluted due to industrial factory wastes are flowing into the river, and some people are also throwing garbages into the river. Because of this, the rivers are getting polluted, and it harms the animals living in the water or nearby it. So to prevent this, let us take a pledge together. From today, we will never pollute water. We will never use plastics, chemicals or other pollutants. Thank you.